goes over Miller, partially deflected, picked up, that'll be all she has. Miami, that is right. Starters coming into this tournament had a combined 3 games of tournament experience. And now, 10-seeded Miami is going to their first Elite Eight ever, and a date with the top seed Jayhawks on Sunday.